Hey, Mom, I know the whole truth.
Okay, just don't tell your dad and take this.
Wow, thanks, Mom. Yo, Dad, I know the whole truth.
Shh, please don't tell your mom and take this.
Hey, thanks, Dad. Hey, Grandpa, I know the whole truth.
Really?
Yeah.
You can stop calling me Grandpa and come give your dad a hug.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, son, how was your day at school?
It was good. Everybody in my class is growing a flower in a pot, and whoever has the biggest flower by the end of this month wins a prize.
That's awesome.
Yeah, and I remember you told me that poop makes the plant grow bigger.
I did?
Uh-huh. So after class, I hid in the bathroom and waited until everybody left. And then I had the perfect opportunity to fertilize my soil with my feces.
Oh, great heavens!
I should have used protection.
Yo, Dad.
What's up?
Grandma is super fun.
Wait, what do you mean?
I just played with her.
Son, your grandma passed away 2 years ago.
What? But I just built a sandcastle with her.
How?
Oh, great heavens!
I should have used protection. Hey, sweetie, how was school? Are you okay? What's wrong?
Am I adopted?
What? What kind of question is that?
Well, at my school, we did a DNA test, and I matched with some random people.
Wait, that can't be true. Let me call your father.
Hello?
Our son thinks we're not his real parents. Is that true? Yeah, he's actually not our biological son. Are you joking? How is that even possible? Well, remember our first few nights at the hospital? He was screaming and crying, so you told me to change him, and I did.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, baby, you're home early.
Babe, can I ask you something and be honest with me?
Okay, what?
Are you cheating on me?
What? Of course not. I would never do that to you.
There's a man's watch on our bed. So whose is it?
Oh, you mean that watch? It must be yours.
Oh, great heavens!
I want a divorce.
Yo, Dad, look, it's a shooting star.
Oh, cool.
I'm gonna make a wish.
Son, that stuff is not real, dummy.
Oh, yeah? Watch this. I wish my dad was dead.
Why would you wish that? And look, I told you it's not real.
Oh, it's your mom.
Hey, honey. I'm at your brother Fred's house, and he just collapsed on the floor. He's not waking up.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, Mom, I'm home.
Hey, sweetie.
Do you want some help?
No, it's okay. Thank you.
Okay. I'll be in my room playing my game.
Okay.
Hey, girl.
Yes, finally, I get to play.
Girl, I'm just cleaning the house because no one helps to clean this house.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, Mommy.
What's up, sweetie?
Can I have a lightsaber?
Ask your father.
Fine. Hey, Dad, can I have a lightsaber?
No, not right now. Maybe for Christmas.
Oh, but that's not fair.
Why isn't it fair?
Because Mom has a pink one under her bed.
Oh, great heavens! Oh, great heavens!
Hey, son. So how was your sleepover? Where's your pillowcase?
About that. Chris might not be friends with me anymore.
Why?
Well, I woke up because I had a stomachache and went to the bathroom. But Chris's dad was in there taking a big sh**.
Okay.
So I was waiting for a while, but I just couldn't hold it anymore.
And?
So I took off my pillowcase and I used it as a portable toilet.
You did what now?
And then I panicked and I threw the pillowcase under Chris's bed.
Oh, great heavens!
I should have used protection.
Uncle, slow down. Why are you driving so fast?
We're gonna go see your grandma.
But grandma is dead.
Exactly.
No! Oh, it was a bad dream.
Hey, nephew, let's go visit a relative.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, son, have you seen... Why'd you close your computer? What were you doing?
Nothing.
You're stuttering. Let me see it. You shut it pretty fast. Let's see what's going on here. Oh, you shut it off. I see you were on Safari, history... Is there something you need to tell me?
No.
You're supposed to be doing your homework. Are you doing these things? So what are you looking at it for? Yeah, leave this door open.
Okay.
Let me go get the screwdriver.
For what?
This door is coming off.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, boys, what are y'all in the mood to eat?
McDonald's.
Yeah, McDonald's. Pizza?
Jacob, shut up.
Jacob, nah, shut up. Jacob, no one was talking to you. McDonald's it is.
What?
Hey, boys, what do you guys want to do today?
Ooh, let's go drive go-karts.
Okay.
And go swimming.
Yeah.
And play video games.
Jacob, shut up.
Can you just shut up?
Yeah, shut up.
Mom, why are they being so mean to me?
Because you're not shutting up.
Hey, what's that smell?
It's him. Hey, you belong in the dumpster because you stink. I'm about to end this girl's whole career. And you're like the outside of the bread because everyone touches you but no one wants you.
Every time you lie, this lie detector is going to make a beep sound. So did you sneak out the house last night?
No, I was asleep.
Beep.
I meant to say I went to the park with my friends.
Beep.
All right. I really went to Michaela's house to Netflix and chill.
Come on, son. When I was your age, I was a good kid. I would never do any of that. Beep.
He really is your son, huh?
Beep.
What? No. Mom, are you okay? Hold up, Mom.
All right, class, this time I'll be passing out the test. This test is worth 100% of your grade, so please take your time. Go ahead and begin. Hey, I'm finished.
No.
Hey, that was a good one, man, but please keep it down. Take your time, all right? Dog, I finished the test.
What?
I just passed it out. How you finished already? Stayed up all night studying. Can you go ahead and grade it for me? You sure you don't want to, like, double check it or anything? Nah, bro, I'm good.
Oh!
All right. Wait, you sure you don't want to, like, check over your answers or anything? No, bro, I finished. Can you grade it for me? Okay. Wait, you sure you don't want to, like, look over? Bro, I finished the test. Can you grade it for me? Dude, why are you yelling at me? I'm just trying to help you, all right? But okay. Wait, you sure you don't want to? Bro, I'm finished. Grade my test. Nah, Jit had enough. He better pass that test. That's crazy.
Yo, Dad, I'm going to put a song on, okay?
I swear, if I hear a cuss word, I'm going to give you this hand.
Okay, deal.
My name is Diego, and my life is so sick. I have a lot of money, and I have a big house. I'm telling you now, all these other rappers suck. Come into my bed so me and you can cuddle. I'm the world's dopest puppet. I'm going to be so rich. I don't like my wife because she's a big pain.
No hand, LOL.
Bro, you suck. Teabag him. You suck. Enough of that language. There will be no teabagging in my house. Sorry.
Get shit on! Your ass! Your ass! Shut the fuck up! 1v1v, you pussy! Fucking!
Giant blue talkie. Hot sauce.
That shit is not spicy.
Hot sauce. No reaction. Giant cheese talkie. Cheese. Sprite. No reaction. Giant hot Cheeto. Giant one chip. Giant pepper. Giant Dorito. No reaction. Giant red talkie. Mr. Beast sauce. Hot sauce. No reaction. Giant pepper. Giant gummy bear. Giant talkie chip. Giant Cheez-It. No reaction. Blue Takis. Giant One Chip. Takis Crisp. No reaction.
Funny.
Okay, I'll wait.
Wait for what?
Don't play with me.
You always say the same stuff every day.
Like what?
Okay, I'll start first. The bell doesn't dismiss you. I do. You should have went to the bathroom during lunch.
Do I hear talking?
Trust me, there's a lot more too.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, can I borrow your ruler?
Sure.
Thank you. Why is the 5 inches marked on your ruler?
Oh, that's actually the centimeter side.
OMG, that's 3 times the size of the teacher's.
Hey class, we're gonna play a game where your name is spelt backwards.
Hi, I like it in my butt.
Do you like shrimp? Cause I can give you some.
Bro, you suck. Teabag him. You suck. Enough of that language. There will be no teabagging in my house. Sorry.
Get shit on! Your ass! Your ass! Shut the fuck up! 1v1v, you pussies!
Answer the question.
Why me? I didn't even raise my hand.
Well, answer the question.
Why can't you pick him to answer?
Because he's always quiet and doesn't disturb the class like you do.
I'll be quiet if you ask him instead.
Fine. What comes after C?
Or.
What comes after R?
PG.
What comes after A?
K-47.
What comes after X?
Explosion.
Oh, great heavens!
Everyone run! Does anyone have any questions? Okay, since we have 10 minutes left and no one has any questions.
Come on, you always have a question.
I can't think of anything right now. We're gonna take a pop quiz.
Oh, look, he might have a question.
Who? I thought you were suspended.
I'm back, and I do have a question.
What is it?
Who's Joe?
Joe who?
Joe Mama.
Oh, great heavens!
Quiz is postponed. Thank you for saving us.
I have a crush on Lizzie.
Bro, Lizzie, you don't have a chance.
But why?
She likes athlete boys.
Well, I've been doing push-ups for every kill I get in Call of Duty.
Wow, 2 push-ups? And here comes your competition.
Oh my goodness, you are so cute!
Oh, great heavens!
Yo, Dad, can I have this cucumber?
Where'd you find that?
I found it by your bed on Mama's side.
On Mama's side?
Oh, my goodness, sweetie. Give that back. I was actually saving it for a snack later.
Let me at least have a bite.
No, son.
Ew, it smells like fish.
Ah, I love showers.
Yo, Mom, I got all A's on my report card.
Really?
Yeah, remember you said if I got all A's, you'll get me a PS5.
Oh, yeah, I did, huh?
Shoot, I don't have $500.
Ding dong.
Hold on, son. Let me go get the door. Yes? Hey, whoa. I'll give you $500 if you drop your towel. Fine. Wow. Here you go.
Hey, sweetie, let's go get
Hey, honey, did our neighbor come by yet?
Yes, why?
He owed me $500, and we needed to pay the house today, or we'll be kicked out.
Emotional damage!
Get your ass up. 10 more minutes, almost finished. Get your ass up. Mow the lawn and do the dishes. Shut the fuck up. No, wait, Mom, I didn't mean it. You done fucked up. Know what you said, now take this walk.
Whoa, what was that?
My brown sponge.
Oh, okay. Oh no, Mom, can I use your brown sponge to clean this?
I'm sorry, honey, I lost it.
Oh, okay.
Later that night.
Mom, I found your brown sponge.
Wait, what?
Our neighbor, Miss Rodriguez. Dad was using it to wash his face. Whoa, what was that?
My brown sponge.
Oh, okay. Oh no, Mom, can I use your brown sponge to clean this?
I'm sorry, honey, I lost it.
Oh, okay.
Later that night.
Mom, I found your brown sponge.
Wait, what?
Our neighbor, Miss Rodriguez. Dad was using it to wash his face.
Son, your teacher called and told me you cheated on a test today.
Yeah, okay, I did.
I do not tolerate cheaters in this household.
I'm about to ruin my mom's whole career. Then how come you cheated on Dad? Has anyone seen my laptop?
I have it, sweetie. I'm about to look up purses real quick.
Okay.
50th birthday, Dad.
Oh, thanks, son.
You're welcome. Hey, Mom, I'm gonna go to my girl's house. Okay, but make sure you take a condom with you. Mom, I'm only 15 years old, and I'm only 30 years old. Honey, I'm pregnant.
What? Not another one.
Yay, I'm gonna have a sibling.
I'm not ready for another one. I can barely stand this one.
Hey!
I was just kidding. It was a prank.
Oh my God, you got me there.
Yeah, you're not the father.
Hey, sweetie, what are you doing?
I'm going to this job interview, but I'm actually kind of nervous.
Don't worry, you're gonna do great. Just breathe, relax, and do everything the interviewer tells you.
Okay, Mom, thank you. I'm gonna go now.
Goes to the job interview.
I'm here for the interview.
Oh, hi, what's your name?
My name is Hired.
You're Hired?
Let's go!
You're not gonna regret this. My mom is gonna be so happy.
Wake up, filthy.
What did I tell you about lying?
But Mom, that's not fair. You lie all the time.
No, I do not.
Whenever we go out eating, you say that I'm 9, but I'm actually 13. You lied about the Tooth Fairy, and you lied about Santa Claus.
Look here, son. I'm grown. I can lie.
What?
But if I catch you lying, you're gonna get the worst whooping of your life.
Hey, what did I just walk into?
Mom told me to be honest now. So Mom is having an affair with Uncle Fred, the mailman, the doctor, and don't forget about our neighbors.
Oh, great heavens!
How's the food?
It's great, honey.
Son, what did I tell you about no electronics on the dinner table?
Okay.
If I see it again, I'm gonna take your game and your phone.
Okay, no electronics on the dinner table.
2 days later.
How's the food?
Great like always, honey.
It's good.
Yo, Dad, you good?
What's wrong with him?
When he sat on the table, I turned off his life support because you said no electronics on the table.
Oh, great heavens!
Favorite child.
What about me?
Oh no.
And me?
Did you hear something?
No, you were my best friend.
Doctor, is there any way you can bring him back?
I'm terribly sorry. We did everything we could.
I have an idea.
Really?
I remember that one day, it was June 19th.
Hey, yo, don't tell her that story.
Oh, great heavens!